Chapter 20 Conjunctions. Let us understand. Look at the pictures and read the sentences. 1. The greengrocer has potatoes and tomatoes. Children, you can see the greengrocer. 2. The orange is sweet, but the lemon is sour. 3. Is the woman tall or short? 4. Rita cannot drink tea because it is too hot. In the above sentences, the words and, but, or, and, because join two words or groups of words. They are called conjunctions. Let's see definition of conjunctions. A word which is used to join words, groups of words, or sentences together is called a conjunction. The word and joins words that denote like things of the same kind. A. Minal and Seema sing beautifully. B. Simran and her father like to play chess. Second, the word but joins words that denote unlike things. A. Rohit likes cartoons, but Rani likes fairy tales. B. Shabnam is a student, but Shilpa is a teacher. The word or offers a choice. A. Is the boy tall or short? B. Do you like coffee or tea? The word because gives you a reason. A. She cannot go to school because she is unwell. B. Ali cannot eat an ice cream because he is sick. Let's come on exercise A. Join the correct pairs by using and write them on the lines. A. B. 1. Bread. Match it with B. Bread and butter. 2. Day. Match it with A. Day and night. 3. Man. Match it with D. Man and woman. 4. Right. Match it with E. Left. Right and left. 5. Cold. Match it with C. Cold and hot. Now, let's start writing. Bread and butter. So, write here. Bread and butter. Day and night. Day and night. Man and woman. right and left. Cold and hot. One, bread and butter. Bread and butter. Two, day and night. Day and night. Three, man and woman. Man and woman. Four, right and left. Right and left. Five, cold and hot. Cold and hot. Come on, exercise B. Underline the conjunctions in the following sentences. 1. She sang and danced. And is conjunction over here. 2. Akhil is clever but idle. But is a conjunction. 3. Ankush or Vicky has done this. Or is conjunction in this sentence. 4. She worked hard but she failed. But is a conjunction. 5. Meera passed because she worked hard. Because is a conjunction in this sentence. 6. She must weep or she will die. Or is a conjunction. He is old but he works hard. But is a conjunction. 8. I fell because I ran fast. Because is a conjunction in this sentence. Come on, exercise C. Match and join the following sentences by using and or but. One is done for you as an example. 1. Renu has 2 pets, but she has no time for them. So children, match 1 with D. 2. Raj likes to draw and paint. Match 2 with A. 3. Sally is wearing her raincoat and Jane has an umbrella. So match 3 with E. 4. Tom likes tea, but Jerry likes milk. Match 4 with C. 5. There is thunder and lightning, but it is not raining. So match 5 with B. Let's start to write. 2. Raj likes to draw and paint. Right here. Raj likes to draw and paint. 3. Sally is wearing her raincoat and Jane has an umbrella. raincoat. And Jane has an umbrella. Four. Tom likes tea, but Jerry likes milk. Tom likes tea, but Jerry likes milk. Five. There is thunder and lightning, but it is not raining. There is thunder and lightning. Sorry, children. It is lightning. But it is not raining. Come on, exercise D. Rewrite the following sentences by using the correct conjunctions. 1. A mouse is small or an elephant is large. So write here, a mouse is small, but an elephant is large. Second, Jaya wants to eat rice but curd. Jaya wants to eat. Jaya wants to eat rice and curd. 3. Jasbir wears full pants because Bobby wears half pants. Right here. Jasbir wears full pants but Bobby wears half pants. 4. The sun shines brightly or the stars twinkle. Right here. The sun shines brightly, but the stars ट्विंकल फाइव ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स लिव इन द कंट्री साइड बिकॉज वी लिव इन अ लार्ज सिटी ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स राइट हियर लिव इन द countryside but we live in a large city